So, how are you today? So today I want to make one simple recipe, not cooking, because we not cook this recipe, only rice, and we cook only rice. So this one is called salmon's avocado cherry puki. So kita nak masak puki hari ni. So I want to make nasi puki ataupun dinamakan puki rice. Okay, so now let me check our ingredients. Okay, firstly we need this one is avocado. Okay, dekat Malaysia ni avocado memang mahal gila eh. Sebiji RM6, berapa tu? RM6.90, RM99, RM7 eh, satu biji RM7 avocado. And then we need this one is a turnip ataupun sengkuang yang kita potong cube. Turnip, I cut a cube. And this one is a slice of onions. Okay, slice onions. And this one is a sesame seed, ya, yeah, bijan yang telah kita sangrai. Okay, and this one is a spring onions, ya, yeah, daun bawang. And bahan yang kita akan tumbuk dia, yang kita akan grounded ingredient, this one is a what we call is garlic, ginger and red ice chili, also pineapple, slice of pineapples. Okay, saya ulangi, this one bawang putih, halia, cili merah, ikut pedas yang you suka, dan sedikit nenas, sebab I suka nenas, flavor gitu. So is a, and this one is a squeeze of the squeezekan dia punya lime juice. Okay, and this one is a cuka ataupun kita namakan rice vinegar, yeah, rice vinegar. And this one is a salmon. See, okay, only one pieces is okay because salmon mahal dekat Malaysia, satu pieces ni RM10, but it tastes so good. Okay, and this one is a soya sauce. Kita perlukan dalam 2 atau 3 sudu, 2 or 3 tablespoons of soya sauce. And I need this one is a what we call this one is a minyak bijan, ya, yeah, minyak bijan, nampak tu. Minyak bijan tulen. Ya, yeah, kita perlukan sesama oil sikit. And then last but not least, we need this one. Tada! This one is a cherry. Okay, fresh cherry. See? This one's cherry. What we call this? Cherry US. Yeah, cherry daripada US, RM12.99 untuk 100 gram lah. Yeah, because cherry ni sedap ni kalau kita letak atas kita punya nasi nanti, kita punya puki, yeah. So now let we cook. See, this one kita nak masak puki hari ni, ya. Yeah. Masak apa? Masak puki. So puki or puke something like that, puki or puke macam tu lah. Tapi pronounce is a puki. So this one is a pineapples. We add a pineapples and garlic, also ginger, also a red pepper. You can grate it, you boleh parutkan dia, tapi I suka untuk tumbukkan dia bagi halus, eh, sebab orang Melayu kan dia mesti kena ada penumbuk ni, ya. Okay, see, it's done. Okay, dia halus dah, lumat dah, ya, yeah. Alright, so now we prepare our fish first, ya, yeah, ikan kita. Okay, so now I'm preparing our salmon. So we cut to the cube like this. Okay, and the skins we remove because I want to fry the skin. Kita akan gorengkan sekejap kita punya kulit ni. Kalau tak nak pun you boleh buang. Okay, kita potongkan kita punya salmon. Okay, alright. Salmon is so good, eh. Okay, y'all, so now I done cut our salmon fish. Ok, Okey, Selma Fillet. So biasanya kalau Pukki ni kita kena basuh dulu eh, sebab kita dia masih mentah. So kita kena basuh dulu. So kita basuh sekejap. Okey. Alright, basuh sekejap macam tu. Okey. And then you letak sedikit garam, ya. Yeah? Little bit of garam untuk hilangkan hanyir, sebab kadang-kadang Pukki ni dia kalau kita tak letak garam nanti dia hanyir, ya. Yeah? So kita letakkan garam sikit dekat Pukki tu, ya. Yeah? Kita gaulkan sekejap macam tu. Alright. And then kita add kita punya grounded ingredient, ya, yeah, yang kita tumbuk tadi tu, kita masukkan, ya, yeah, bahan-bahan yang grounded ingredients, garlic, ginger, and pineapple also have, red ice chili. So now we add our, this one is a soy sauce. Okay, soy sauce. Okay, and little bit of vinegar, ya, kita punya cuka. Okay, and kita squeezekan dengan kita punya lime juice, ya. Ni untuk masakkan daging itulah, eh. Dia akan masak dengan sendirinya, ya. Pukki ni akan masak dengan sendirinya daripada juice lime juice ni, eh. Okay. And then we mix it. Okay. Yes, voila. Okay. Alright. So now now we add a little bit of sugar. Ya, yeah, sikit je sugar tu. Masukkan gula sikit. Okay. And a little bit of I put a little bit of MSG. Okay, if you don't like MSG, you don't need to add MSG. Okay, and mix it well. Okay, let it rest and we marinate around half an hour. Okay, kita akan biarkan, kita akan marinatekan dia selama setengah jam. Yeah, preparing our avocado. Okay. We cut to the small pieces. Cut to the small pieces like this. Yeah, kita punya avocado kita. And now we preparing take out the this cherry and this branch. Okay, like that. Okay, this look like this. After half an hour, so see our marinade, our Pukki. So now we add this one, avocado and cherries. Okay, and also we have onions and turnip. And mix it well. Voila. And lastly, we add our spring onion. Okay. Mix it well. Okay, it's done. So let it rest around 10 minutes before we serving, okay? So, tada! So, it's done after 10 minutes. So, now, see, this one, I'm fried already our skins, the salmon skins. So, I put here, okay, for our garnish. Okay. And we add a little bit of cherries here. Okay, and now we given the sesame seed. Voila, so beautiful, so delicious. So let me zoom it. See? Have a cherries. And this one is our salmon. See? Salmon. Okay. All right. So now we serving with our rice, okay?
Ta-da!
So this one is our poke rice. Okay, this one is my salmon avocado cherries poke rice ataupun nasi poke salmon avocado dan cherries. So let me zoom it. Voila. See. All right. Wow. So delicious. Dengan nasi yang masih panas-panas lagi ya. Voila. So, let we mukbang.
Bless oh Lord this food to my use and us to this service and keep me ever mindful of the needs of others. In Jesus' name, Amen. For this and all I am about to receive, make me truly grateful, Lord. Through Christ, I pray. Amen. 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 For food in the world where many walk in hunger, for faith in a world where many walk in fear, for friend in a world where many walk alone, I give you thanks, O Lord. Our dear Heavenly Father, I thanks thee for this food. Help me to do our part in kind words and loving needs. I ask in Jesus' name. I thank you, God, for this our food, for life and health and every good. Let manna to my soul be given good, the bread of life sent down from heaven. Amen, amen, amen.
Hi y'all, how are you today? So meet me again, another episode, another recipe. So thank you to all my viewers, because you subscribe my channels. So thank you very much, and thank you for everyone to have already did. Okay, so today I make a poke rice. Okay, so let me mukbang. Okay, this is a lime juice. Best. So today I make salmon avocado cherries poke rice, or in Bahasa they call nasi poke salmon avocado dan cherries. Really delicious. So hari ni kita makan nasi poke. So I masak nasi poke hari ni. So let me try it. Okay, where is the salmon? Okay, this one is the salmon. Sedap kan? Even salmon tu tak dimasak, tapi kita dah perapkan dia lebih kurang dalam 2.5 jam. Lepas tu lagi 10 minit, lebih kurang 3-40 minit. Sedap. Percayalah. Okay, nasi poke ni, nasi poke ni dia popular di Hawaii dan juga Japan. Voila, you can try at home. Memang sedap. Tapi avocado yang saya dapat hari ni, dia punya belum cukup masak sangat. Dia tak lembik kan? Kalau boleh, sebab kat Malaysia kan import Untuk dapatkan avocado yang masak kadang susah juga kan. Tapi ni dia tak berapa masak sangat lah. Dia sedang-sedang elok lah. Okey lah. Sebelum saya terlupa cakap, tadi masa dah buat-buat sos tu, saya lupa nak tuangkan minyak bijan. So you kena tuangkan sikit minyak bijan. Jangan lupa sebab dalam first masa introduction channel tu, I dah memang sebutkan untuk masukkan minyak bijan ya. Walah, sedap lah. Mentang-mentang ya, nama dia Puki macam tu. Wah, kita masak dia mentah-mentah lagi kita makan ya. Some people they call Puke. Okay, nasi Puke. Okay, tapi susah nak sebut kan. Okay, and then pronunciation dia is a nasi Puke. Yeah. Hati-hati makan cherry sebab cherry ada biji, so biji dia buang. Macam ni. Kalau nak makan nasi Puki ni mahal lah. Sebab salmon dah berapa? Lepas tu avocado lagi sebiji dah RM7. Cherry lagi. Yeah. And then so it's quite RM30 yeah, untuk makan nasi Puki yeah. Kalau you nak makan nasi Puki salmon lah, salmon yang macam I punya recipe. Because this is my own recipe. Because I combine with another recipe and then I make my own recipe. Okay? And it's quite luxury and it's really like you very tasty and then you very love this menu because you can try at home because there is a... Voila! Believe me! Okay? Percayalah! Tu jangan risau. Daging salmon tu dia memang kata mentah kan, nampak mentah. Tapi jangan risau sebab bila dah buat Puki macam ni, dia akan rasa, dia tak rasa mentah sebab kita dah perapkan dia, kita dah kasi limau. So daging tu ikan salmon memang dia dah sedap. Daging dia memang dah sedap. So kalau makan mentah pun dia sedap juga. Berbanding dengan kalau you guna tuna sebab tuna tu macam isi ikan tongkol eh. So I'm preferring using salmon fish. Okay. Sedap sangat. Percayalah menu-menu yang I uploadkan tu kebanyakan ni menu yang berkhasiat, menu yang sedap-sedap, menu yang lazat. Ya. Yeah? Dan quite expensive. Tapi okey lah sebab kalau kita nak makan nak sampai gemuk, biarlah makan makanan yang berkhasiat eh. Okay. Memang sedap. And cherries. More cherries. Cherry ni manis, sweet. Rasa macam buah anggur pula. Dengan sengkuang, di dalam ni ada sengkuang. Yang sengkuang tu dia rasa manis, memang sedap eh. Voilà.
bagi orang-orang Melayu, video-video untuk Mark Bank ni dia amat amat rare. Yang sebab orang tak ramai nak buat video makan Mark Bank macam ni, eh. Sebab tak tahu mungkin why dia punya amat kurang, kan? Tapi tak apalah, biar I pelopor orang. Biar I pelopor dulu, ya. Kot famous ke, kan? So jangan lupa subscribe tau. Okey. Okey. I nak habiskan nasi cookie yang paling sedap sekali I buat. Tak ada menu lain yang paling sedap untuk buat nasi cookie kecuali cookie air ni, yang menggunakan salmon, avocado, cherries and sengkuang. So this given taste is so so good dengan ada flavor pineapple. Kalau you tak suka pineapple, you tak payah masukkan pineapple. Tapi kalau you suka pineapple tu nenas. Ya, kalau you tak suka nenas, you jangan masukkan nenas. Tapi kalau I memang letak nenas dan dengan mixkan dengan ketchup dengan everything, dia memberikan flavor yang sedap. And dengan ada sikit lagi minyak bijan, ada apa lagi, sugar sikit. Kalau you tak mahu letak MSG, you tak payah letak MSG. Sebab I cakap ni, I nak cakap cepat, yeah? Because dia punya taste memberikan taste yang sedap. Bila you makan dengan nasi tu, you tak perlukan lauk lain. Sebab itu dah cukup. Everything is complete in this plate. Okay. So salam sayang daripada saya, Alexis Wahdi Isam, untuk anda semua. Semoga berjumpa di lain menu, di lain resepi. Bye.